field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright. Westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign. O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns a deity nigh. Prayer and praising, all men raising, worship him, God on high. O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Merit's mine, its bitter perfume, breathes of life of gathering gloom, sorrowing, sighing, bleeding, dying, sealed in a stone-cold tomb. O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Glorious now, behold him arise, king and God in sacrifice. Alleluia, alleluia, earth to heaven replies, O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are coming to worship him. When Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he demanded of them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, In Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet, And thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judea, art not the least among the princes of Judea. For out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel. Then Herod, when he had privily called the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star had appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, Go and search diligently for the young child. And when ye have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also. When they had heard the king, they departed, and lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto them gold, gifts, and frankincense, and myrrh.
I'm going to pray over these bags here. They look like filled with canned goods and other stuff in it. And I want to thank the Lord for putting in the heart of the people to be able to give it to these children. And we want to thank the Lord for using it for His glory.
Amen.
Father, I thank you. I ask you, Lord, to bless every person, Father, that who's willing to give to help those that are in need, Lord. Father, thank you for your blessing upon their lives. Multiply their seed sowing, Father. And Father, I pray that you will bless all those that will receive these food, Lord. And that you will cause them, Father, to recognize that it is your grace and your mercy upon their lives that caused them to have these food. Father, I thank you. And I thank you for the children, Lord, for you have placed in their heart a willingness, Lord,
yes,
to serve you, Father, by serving others, Lord. Father, I give you praises. I give you glory for them. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.